Morning. It's 55 degrees this morning, September 30th. Cool morning. And this morning's snack are Swiss roll snack cakes from that place. And they come in two little snack. You know, I don't know if things have just gotten smaller or they look bigger when I was a kid, but these look kind of small. But at least you get two of them versus with Little Debbie's, or I can't remember, Hostess, whatever. You only got one, so you'd have to put two of them in the lunchbox. Anyway, I had a weird dream last night, and I only remember bits of it. But let's try this first. It's similar. It's a chocolate cake rolled around some cream filling and draped in chocolate. That's pretty good. It is really sweet, though. And, let's see if that abandoned car is still here. But it's not as sweet as the Little Debbie's or Hostess or whatever one I had. One more positive plus for Wally World snack cakes. Let's see. Nope, car's gone. Oop. Ah. These are good. Excuse me while I eat my breakfast here. Traffic, not too bad. Again, people passing me up. Wow, this is good. Morning coffee. This drive is just right. Gives me time to collect my thoughts, listen to the radio. Traffic isn't stressing me out. I must be doing something right. But the weird dream I had was I went to this zoo. It was kind of like a campsite. Went to this campsite and I think my wife was with me, and we're driving around and trying to find a place to park. And then you don't park, we just started walking. You know, it's like one second you're in the car and another second you're walking. And it was apparently had rained or something, so the ground was wet, so we're trying to, you know, avoid all these puddles. And we go to displays, I guess, of animals, and it was basically like a shelter. Walk in the shelter, and there were these cages in there. The first one I remember was we went to like the gorilla display, but we really didn't stop and look at it. We were just trying to find a place to park, but we were still walking. If that makes any sense. Well, we walk into this enclosure. And there were screen doors, just wood frame screen doors, with like the mesh metal on it, not even glass or anything. And we just kind of breezed through there real quick, and what we could see was like you walk through the room, and there was like something in front of you, and we were going to the left, and something over here, you could kind of see there was like a gorilla or some kind of primate sitting in a recliner. So then we walked out of that enclosure, and then we walked to another enclosure that said bears, and we walked a little slower in that enclosure, and it was a bunch of, I don't know, hard to describe. It was like cages on shelves, but then there was like another piece of mesh in front of those cages. except the cages were made out of old television sets. It's like they took the tube out of the television and they put the animals in the television and they put a piece of mesh screen on top. And they were like little itty miniature bears. Like little bears inside these television sets. I'm like, oh, hey, that's cool. They're using TV sets for cages. And that was all I remember of that dream. And then it kind of switched over. I can't remember. The way I remember it, it kind of switched back and forth. This other part of the dream was that I had like an AR rifle or something that I had bought, but I was getting reimbursed for it. But then they couldn't decide whether they were going to pay for the tax or not. And I was just happy that I was getting reimbursed for it. And it's like, no, it's supposed to be, I don't know, I'm making this number up, like $890 you're going to get back. But, and then they kept changing, no, it's supposed to be, you know, $1,500. I don't know, it was bizarre. I mean, in your dream, you're fully aware of the situation, but when you wake up, your sensibilities take over, and the rational thinking part of you can't accept it, so it just ignores it and throws it out. So I can't remember what the situation was of why I was getting reimbursed. It was like for some show, you know, like a show and tell contest or something like that, where I was getting reimbursed for it. But anyway, that's my morning drive. Another crazy dream. Stay safe out there. Oh, consequently, for Fire and Pop, sometimes I leave Dark 30, sometimes I get home from work Dark 30. It's 7:33 at night, and I'm coming home from work. I don't know if you can see what I'm wearing, but I'm in my work clothes, driving home, burning the midnight oil, well, the evening oil. Oh yeah, making that bank.